Alright guys, I'm here with the third episode of the Knights storyline. Still think I might do that. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. And yeah, let's get right into this.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work.
Oh, that's the wrong one. Oh, that was the wrong picture, but I'll go back and get it.
That's dang right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep this. Oh, you're awake now, Han. Sorry if you hear a bell in the background, guys. In the background of the video, there, my kitten is awake. The now.
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
I already know these combos. Trying to tell me what to do. I already know what I'm doing. We were screwed from the minute you decided to bite me.
Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me. Apollyon asked me to clear the way. So, of course, I obeyed.
Surprise, I'm here. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get rid of your friend before I execute you.
Holden has lost his way. It's sad.
Yes. Ah, oh, that feels so right to sacrifice him. Is this a? Okay, it's confusion ball. All right.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Nope. I'm facing you first. There we go. Let's gain some health back. Ah, sacrificing for health.
So beautiful here.
Wait. Let's get rid of this, since this does nothing. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, sorry, fall right on in. So useful. You know what? I'm gonna let these Vikings be. They may screw me over later on, but screw it. Hey, you're not pushing me off. I don't know how much. Oh, hello. Oh, you went the wrong way. There you go. Alright. I think we're almost there. Paying attention. I'm not picking up that other ability. Nope, you're not tricking me.
Holden trusts that warden. Maybe.
I prefer revenge over that thing. I think it's crap. Or I just don't know how to use it. Hey, stop hitting me. Ow. Ow. Ah, this is not my peacekeeper. I need to remember this. Hey, bad. There we go.
I had an idea. Getting inside was easier than I expected.
What do you mean you're getting an idea? Wait a minute. Do I think I know what you're doing? I think I know. Alright, alright. Xamacooted. Alright, here we go. Wait, do I have to go inside there?
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Genius plan. Sounds like they're celebrating in there. I want to join the party. Hey, get out of here. You're not wanted. You remind me of Samurai. I don't know why. And I don't very much like samurai.
I should pull that one, I think. Now where is the central mechanism?
I think it's up here.
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Okay, I'm backing off, and... Hey! It's not nice. That's a thing that happened.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
Fortress of Sverngard, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Okay, what was that new one? One of the new ones I got? I think I'm gonna stick with that.
Questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. That is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. ones that were much harder to answer.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
No, I want to be with my peacekeeper again. Looks like I don't need to execute you. I got plenty of help. I gotta protect this? Oh, okay, that makes sense.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram.
Are there enemies over there? Really? Oh. Here so. I thought they're only ahead. How do I block catapults, though? That's kind of unfair. Is this a mission that's never meant to be? Never meant to be finished. Okay, how's this thing moving? Okay, that makes more sense now. Hey!
No way home but forward.
We are getting there. Hopefully.
The crew needs me.
What do you mean the crew needs you? Need you? They're not taking any damage, are they? Hero. Can I fight? Help, I need it.
Push for the gate.
Ow! Did you just shoot me with an arrow? Alright, I think I can rush up now. Alright, fall back a little bit now. Take out those dragons. Oh crap, that's a hero. Okay, I got back off. Maybe I can heal. Oh crap! Oh crap! Ah, so close. Hopefully there's checkpoints. Otherwise, that's gonna be tedious.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Okay, sweet. There was checkpoint. Wait, check behind me. Yeah, I think so. That was where the arrow came from when I got hit. Okay. Aha! You were the one that killed me in punch. Okay. Okay. Ain't dealing with your crap this time. Oh! Is this your last stand, eh? Bring it on! Here, there you are. Please stop. Please. I don't want to deal with this crap. Okay, I need to back off. Oh, thank God. We can somehow. I thought I was screwed. Okay, these arrows are getting real annoying. Okay, no, they're ally. About to go kill allies. That would have been bad. Barely doing it. Please tell me. Oh wait. The seeing thing here.
We knew at Sterngard that within a day Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
Oh, I see what's happening. Okay. Got to survive. All right. Hold on, I'm Nah, I'll do it after. Where the hell is it? Where's the enemy?
They're attacking the crew.
The crew? Where? This side? No, there's no. Ow! Oh, you are enemies. Oh, I did not. I could not tell. Sorry for the cut, I had to do something real quick, so you know. Yeah.
Oh fuck, I have hiccups. I didn't even drink anything.
Oh yeah, I'm in. Oh, that's a spear.
Great quality coming from your headset.
Yeah. What, mine or whose?
Oh, from yours, Colin.
Oh, well, I'm using a different remote right now, so you know.
What? Yeah, what? Why does your mic sound like shit? No, not at all. Who the fuck is that?
It's Collins. It's not Ken's.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm using a different remote, so it might sound different because of that. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Goodmunder, this fort's less very y'all.
It's not yours, Ken. This is fine.
Okay, it's probably gonna be a disappointment.
No, it's actually good. It's good. You're gonna like it. I actually died.
Please stop! Please! I'm innocent! I just wanna live! Oh, his shield's down. His stamina's up. Oh, hello.
Fuck. I didn't even eat any. I didn't even drink any. Thinking I have hiccups. My diaphragm is upside down. Help.
On your feet.
Oh.
That's who that is? CeeLo?
Hear that guitar.
It's honestly like. Eh. The meme's like okay, but not all the time.
That's why we came in the first place. It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Nah. But then again, I'm not in the mood for games anyway, but whatever. Colonists, fuck my fucking hiccups.
What is the wrong?
Colin, your mic sounds like you're going through a fucking... like soon.
I'll fix that after
right,
this.
I'll give me a sec. I'm gonna go fucking hang myself.
I'll fix that after this, alright?
I don't care right now. Fuck.
Barely lucky.
Imagine something like intimidating coming at you, then last second they start screaming, and then you just hear them hiccup.
Well then. Just like, oh, hello!
Basically a real-life Sackboy, right? Prepare. Just coming at you. Full speed. Built as fuck.
Oh. Turns out I have to fight doggos.
Nah.
Hey! Ah, get off me! Dog is dead. Ah, get off! Ah, god dang, there's so many of them! Ain't gonna deal with your crap.
You're strong, Goodmunder.
Alright, there we go. Now I don't have to worry about his doggos. Ah! Are you kidding me? He brought more endurance. I deal with this crap. Nope. Ain't dealing with this. Give me runs to fight. Come on. Well, it looks like this episode will be a little bit longer than the other two, so... Because this mission's a little bit... Ah, stop it! I hate you! So... Ow! Stop it! No, not allowed. He's lost his will, hasn't he? Or he's gained an extreme amount of it. I have to defeat you now? Time to defeat you with honor! Via execution! Ah! Not dealing with that crap. Oh! Apparently he can go revenge mode too. Oh, I can't execute you, I guess.
You fought well. To hell with you!
Uh-oh.
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know.
Sorry for the loud noises.
Vermin. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. you. All of you.
Hey. This food. Why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if you burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
So it might be three episodes per thing. Okay. Well, that'll be the end of this episode, guys. If you guys like the If you guys like the episode, hit that like button. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next. Oh god, I'm stuck. Next video, you guys decide to watch.